Class is great, but student groups sort of keep me sane. You get a lot of the theory forced into you for class, but with student groups, you get to see how you'll operate in more of a real world sense.
It's really helped with jobs. Every time I go into an interview, they always ask me more about my extracurricular involvement than what I've been doing in school.
Student groups have helped me because I've really been able to balance things a lot better the more I'm involved.
I really like marching band because I think it's a really good counterweight to my studies. I spend a lot of time doing physics and math problems, but then I can go to marching band and take part in a physical, musical activity.
The best things about CSE are the opportunities to do research with the faculty.
UROP is an undergraduate research opportunities program. I did that second semester freshman year because I was really interested in research and I wanted to gain experience and figure out what that was actually like.
I worked in the chemical engineering department with Benjamin Hackle, and we do protein engineering, designing proteins that bind to cancer targets. And that really inspired me to look more into the medical field as a career path.
My favorite experience so far has been studying abroad at the University of Guam, because my family's actually from there, so I actually got the opportunity to go and meet them and spend a ton of time with them. And
I took one of the abroad sections, so over winter break, the last week, we went to Spain and just walked around, looked at all the Roman architecture, things like that, and it was a blast. It was so fun.
This past year, I was elected as the treasurer of the Science and Engineering Student Board here at the University of Minnesota, and it's given me the opportunity to network with such amazing, intelligent, and inspiring people that I might not normally get to interact with outside my major.
So right now, I'm actually working with a few other engineering students from across the nation with Land O'Lakes, and we're tackling the Global Food Challenge. And I feel like there's a lot of things I can do with that with my chemical engineering major, trying to make sure that we use the best products to have the best planting processes.
What I like the most about CSE is the fact that you can actually, outside the classroom, you can grow as much as inside the classroom, which is something that I consider essential in any undergraduate college education.